Pukka Pies, don't compromise.
This is short journey for you to play now to Telford. Are you enjoying your night so far?
Yeah, great, man. You know, we've had a lot of fun. We've had through the players, the back. Now we get a part from you. Our game is not on occasion if we knock around one more billions earlier before we went out to play now. It's good fun. I enjoy playing snooker. I enjoy playing darts. I enjoy playing snooker, but darts is my game, snooker's theirs.
Obviously, Christmas, busy time for both of you. Looking forward to the World Championship coming.
Yeah, you know, it's about 3.5 weeks away now. It's not a lot. We've got a big tournament this weekend and tell Masters, which I'm looking forward to, and then obviously getting ready for the exam if we defend the title.
Does that mean a lot of us say like Christmas period, or do you have to sort of have a few days off?
No, I'll be practicing every day 3-4 hours, maybe 5 hours. You know, I'll do what I need to do, make sure that I'm comfortable with what I'm practicing on. Hopefully, everything will come right for me. Professionals, both professionals in this game, you know, they've got to put the time on, we've got to put the time on, you've got to make sacrifices, and you know, it's respectable.
We're here to have a Pukka Pies UK Championship. You're a big fan of the Pukka Pies.
Well, you know, to be honest with you, I haven't dealt that many Pukka Pies. Well, I'll try a few later, I'll try a few later.
Pukka Pies, Pukka Pies, Pukka Pies! Pukka Pies, Pukka Pies, Pukka Pies!
Pukka Pies, don't compromise.